our dear community, and welcome to this week's News Digest. Here are the latest updates for you. This week we have released a number of different updates, and among them is that we're making first steps towards the token swap that will take place later this year and around Q3. Our team, along with our delegates and partners, have been actively developing and working on wallets, tools, and dApps in order to provide you various ways in order to store, send, receive, stake, and swap your IoTX tokens. We have released a blog in which we in detail outline both of the tokens, their uses, what they're used for currently. They will coexist for some time, and we also list all of the wallets that are available and various functionalities within those wallets. So make sure to give it a read, and we will be happy to answer any of your questions. Information Security and Countermeasures Contest, ISCC, that was firstly held in 2004, is the major security and pen test competition in China that is sponsored and organized by very prestigious universities and institutions. For their next challenge, they will be using our blockchain. So if you would like to find out more details or participate in the contest, please see their website. We have rolled out another campaign for our community that's centered around creating content, and we have prepared a list of ideas and suggestions for you to take a look at. You can definitely pitch your own topic, and we're accepting submissions until end of June, so use this time wisely and you can submit multiple submissions. Our native token IoTX has been listed on PeaceGo. This is the first exchange that supports our native token that is also tradable. And there are three trading pairs available, USDT, BTC, and Ether. Also, we do have listing campaigns going on, so make sure to check them out. Our co-founder Roland has been invited to join ex-Googler Blockchain Alliance, GBA for short. It was formed to bring together ex-Googlers and existing Googlers to help each other and advance their ambitions in the blockchain space. Besides Roland, you can find some very familiar names and faces, and we're looking forward to our fruitful collaborations with all of them. Simone, our brand ambassador and IoTeX Lab delegate, has attended a Crypto Mondays event in Milan, Italy, where he joined a panel discussion to discuss all things Bitcoin and blockchain technology, as well as had a chance to introduce IoTeX in blockchain 3.0 to the Italian community. Check out the short video of the event in the link below. Stanford CPC delegate has brought in Professor Whitfield Dihi on camera to congratulate the IoTeX community on the successful mainnet launch. Whitfield Dihi is an American cryptographer and one of the pioneers of the public key cryptography and the Turing Award winner. You can watch his video in the link below. IoTeX delegate has created a Python API for the Python developers to easily integrate with the IoTeX blockchain. You can find the initial release in the link below, and we're looking forward to more of the developments coming from the IoTeX team. Thank you so much for tuning in. We're looking forward to sharing even more news and updates with you in the coming weeks. If you haven't already subscribed to our official channels, please do so, and have an amazing week ahead.